To switch between the manual mode and programmer mode, and you can press this button. In the manual mode, you have a small hand over there. So if you press this button, that clock. Clock means controlled, program controlled mode. If you press again, see the clock. That's automatic. This is manual. So this is how you change between the manual and automatic mode. Press the button, this first button.